In this video, you're going to learn how to change a lipstick color in Photoshop. First, we create a new layer. We then pick our brush tool, making sure the top color is red. We zoom in on our image. We brush around the lips. We open the layer style by clicking on the right side of this layer. Select color overlay. Under the advanced blending, we reduce the fill opacity to 0. Change the blend mode to color burn. We'll go under the blend if the underlying layer you drag from the right to the center. We then split the slider it to the right and to the left a bit, which will have a good fit and a blend. We click OK. We then reduce the opacity of the layer panel to 50%. This is how you apply lipstick and change lipstick color in Photoshop. This is before, this is after, before and after, before and after. Please like and subscribe to get more videos as you keep learning and creating. Thank you.